today. The new Bf Wagon. It's almost done. We'll need tuning and a bit more body work. It's an FG LPI motor. T70 turbo, 80 pound injectors, running on E85. Just a little front mount. At least it's a little when you compare it to the other one. Nice when you can just rack them and stack them.